important scientific effort to give to the Bosniak people the possibility to create this geo-environmental, geo-archaeological park, to give to the human being and to the world the possibility to study these incredible things.
Još od 1980. odnosno 81. godine prirodni kompleks Visočice, sada doline Bosanskih piramida, na mene kao mladog istraživača prirodoslovca ostavljao je poseban interes i u meni budio znatiželju kako da se u sred Bosne i Hercegovine u području umjereno kontinentalne klime istom u obliku ostrva pojavljuje vegetacija koja je isključivo toploljubiva i prirodno raste dosta južnije na ovim dijelovima, najčešće u području submediterana. O tome sam, s obzirom da sam ovdje proveo godinu dana ispod ovog brda u području Visokog, svakodnevno razmišljao šta bi mogao biti uzrok i još tada sam došao do određenih indicija da bi morala biti u neku ruku izražena odgovarajuća dreniranost ukupnog brda, odnosno geološke podloge i tipova zemljišta, koja je uvjetovala najvjerovatnije intenzivniju termiku, odnosno zagrijavanje tih dijelova, a samim tim i pojavu izuzetno kseroterme, kako mi to u ekologiji kažemo, odnosno toploljubive vegetacije, karakteristične za mnogo toplije klimate. Izuzetno sam bio na neki način zadovoljan, odnosno pretpostavkom da su kasnija istraživanja stručnjaka koji su inicirali ovaj megaprojekat i da se jedna od hipoteza upravo bazira na različitoj termici, što su uistinu potvrdili i odgovarajući relevantni snimci, aerosnimci. Sad možemo kazati da biljni pokrov na ovom prostoru upravo na neki način ilustruje takvu jednu hipotezu.
Instructor in archaeology and anthropology. In Jordan, I have been doing archaeology for the last 15 years. I participated and supervised many sites back in Jordan that are dating from prehistory to the Islamic eras. I have had the chance to visit most of the sections that had been opened on both the pyramid of Sonsa and the pyramid of the moon down there. In Jordan, we have to say that we don't have such huge anomalies that look like man-made, and they are hiding something interesting. Pyramid of the Moon, there's definitely something that's man-made. I visited the terraces and the pavements that made of ashlar stones. I believe that we need some time in the pyramid of Sonsa to uncover more parts of it and establish a picture, an idea, imagination about what do we have here. Generally speaking, I do believe that there is something that's man-made here in these halls, and it will take some time sometimes to uncover, to expose and to present to the public something that will change the history of this, the Balkan, maybe the universe. I mean, we know of pyramids, we knew of no pyramids in Europe before you know, the project here.
Vrlo impresivni su utisci. Mi ovdje je sad došla jedna grupa nas pedologa i mi sa aspekta zemljišta koje je tu prisutna i koliko je, kako su njegova svojstva, koliko treba zemljišta da nastane na ovakvim substratima. Prije toga da kažemo, geološki ovdje se radi o laporcima. Ako pogledamo ovdje ovaj profil što je ovdje iza mojih leđa, tu su otprilike tla duboka oko 40 cm, a ispod toga dolazi ovaj, mi kažemo, matični substrat. To su ti laporci koji mogu biti ili laporovite gline, laporoviti pjesci, i od toga će zavisiti brzina stvaranja zemljišta. U nas u pedologiji računa da je stvaranje tla veoma spor proces. Kad se radi o laporcima, 1 cm tla da bi se stvorio treba oko 250 do 300 godina, samo 1 cm.
I was asked by Dr. Zaha Hawaz, who is the Secretary General of the Supreme Council of Antiquities in Egypt, to come here to see what's going on and to give you, to give the Bosnian people my opportunity, my opinion about this place. I came here 2 days ago and I saw several archaeological sites. It was amazing me to see such things here in such land that has never been touched by any archaeologist. I saw several sites which posed several questions and answers. It needs more investigation. Everything I can say here, or whatever I say here, it should be investigated carefully by, let's say, archaeologists and geologists. I can say, frankly speaking, that some of the sites I have seen, it cannot be natural composed, but made by human beings who lived here for a while.